So in this question, we look at the moment of a force, F, which is directed